A 20-year-old Abaco man is in custody in connection with the death of a male relative. Police say the 38-year-old victim of Spring City was stabbed on December 22nd, and over the weekend he died in hospital as a result of those injuries sustained. The incident took place on Don McQuay Boulevard in Abaco. Investigations are ongoing.